Former Cuyahoga County Auditor Frank Russo has now arrived at a federal prison in Pennsylvania to start serving his 22-year sentence on corruption and racketeering convictions. Russo pleaded guilty to bribery in September of 2010, but he struck a deal with prosecutors to stay out of prison while he testified against others, including longtime friend Jimmy DeMora, the former county commissioner. Recently, Russo apologized for what he did.
I'd like to take this opportunity to apologize to my family, my co-workers, and each and every resident of Cuyahoga County.
Frank Russo will serve his prison time at the Loretto Federal Correctional Institution. There's a chance Russo's sentence could be shortened based on testimony he provided in other corruption trials. There is a hearing scheduled on that in February.